veered over the edge and plummeted 50 feet into a ravine. The names of the victims have now been identified. Among them was Dr. Maura Isles of Boston, Massachusetts.